like a quick video, which I probably should have did on my phone just so I could upload it on my phone. But I might have to leave, and I don't know when, and then I won't have Wi-Fi, so I'm doing it on my camera. I'm going to put my face on, but I'm not going to do nothing, like, special, because we might just be going to Walmart tonight, and I already know there's nothing there I want, so I'm a little, I don't feel like I need to get it dressed up and excited for nothing. But I have been doing a lot of research, and I figured out what camera I want, and I'm really trying to talk myself out of it, because it's way more than what I wanted to spend, but now I got to just find somewhere I can get it and put it on layaway, because there's no way in hell I can until income tax time. And then even income tax time, I couldn't pull up that much money for one Audrey. I would just not get it. I'll just have to do a volume thing with a outside of my camcorder and link it together, because I can't put all that. I can't come up with $500 to $600 at one time. I just refuse to. Layaway is the best option for me. Now I just gotta find somewhere that's got it, that's got a layaway. But anyway, but I want it not only for this. I've looked like all kinds. I've seen $200 cameras that'll suit my purpose for YouTube. I can't remember the name of it because I looked at so many. But I want it for just not only the flip up screen, but the touch screen, the technology on focusing on certain things. I don't even want to say until I get it, because I might change my mind, but that's what I decided I wanted. I'm going to try to stick with it. I'm going to try to put it on layaway, and I got a few things that came in the mail, and then when I get it, I want to do a thing about it, so I don't want to really say right there. It's not a Canon, though. But anyway, I got a few things in the mail, and one of them is, well, there's two of them. Stuck them back in here in the sleeve. It's Folklore, is that how you say it? Loose pigment. Anyway, this is a rose gold. It's really pretty. I hear my son on the gator outside. This one is, I'm excited to put on. I might actually wear today just because I want to. This one is a blue brown. This is pretty. Let's see. This is what it looks like on the inside. I don't know if I would have to use, like, because it smears, and I'm trying to get some on my finger so I can smear it. Of course, it's messy, but if you can get it on your hand and smear it, come on, roll down. That's what I'm saying. I don't think I need glue, because, look at that. Ain't that pretty? Because if I could just get it onto my eye, it would be pretty. That's really pretty. It's even got some green in it. Look at my finger, how pretty that is. Oh, yes. Yes. That would be pretty on my eye. I think that's pretty. Now, we'll put the lid on that one. I think that's too much glitter to be wearing today, so I won't do that. I'm going to press a little bit on my finger, because if you don't press it, then I have to like rub it and make sure I get them little minerals smooshed to my finger. Ain't it pretty? This is it on my hand. Rose gold and blue brown. Those are pretty. Messy, I'm sure, but worth it when I get to use it, I think. Anyway, so that's that. Alright. Got this little devil in the mail. I don't have nothing like this, and I wasn't going to buy a whole set until I experimented with one. And I definitely like it to be like hard, and it's hard. It's good and soft and hard at the same time, if you get my drift. So I think that this might actually do makeup good. So I will experiment with my makeup today with this. And I went ahead while I was at Family Dollar the other day. Went ahead and got me some hanging colorful lights. had to get the white because I didn't see the green ones. And I think I'd rather have the white ones anyway. And I don't know if they blink and do all kind of other stuff or not. I don't really care if they do or don't. And I got me these clips because they were cute and they were $1. And I can use them. Anyway. To go with what I did get from Walmart when I went to Walmart. And I'm so excited. On Amazon, I went ahead and ordered my backdrop holder stand thingy for $30-something. So, I got that coming. I went ahead and ordered a white backdrop to go with it. Because I have bought 3 fabrics. Okay? And I figured I could leave the white backdrop there and put these fabrics in front of it and then put my lights in between them. I really can't wait to see what it's going to look like. Anyway, I got this one just because I always wanted one like this because I think it's very pretty as a backdrop. So it's a sequin, shiny thingy that will be behind me whenever I decide to want to do that. This was like, backdrops is like 40 to 60 to, they're so high. I got like 2 yards of this that I could put together and make what I need to make. For like, they were like $3 and something a yard, so come on now, come on. And of course, Christmas, what? How pretty is this? How pretty is this? It's a light blue. You'll be able to see through it, so this is the one I figure I put the white lights behind. It's kind of got my little pin in it, but it's like pretty silky and it's got like silvery snowflakes, and I figured that can hang up behind me and then by itself or with the white lights behind it. I can't wait to try it out. And I thought this would be pretty anytime. Wish I had done this like before Halloween, but look at that. Oh my god. Well, my battery died. I don't remember seeing on the thingy where it died at. So, I was in the process of showing y'all the last fabric I got as a backdrop. Ain't it pretty? Starry sky. But I figured this, and then I got some colorful lights I figured could blink behind it. It'd be pretty. So, you ain't always got to look at my wall back there, even though I love my elephants. And the one behind me. I just want to do something different. I can't stand looking at the same stuff over and over and over again. And I can't change the living room. It's driving me crazy. Too much shit in there. So just in case you didn't see this, because I'm going to kill this battery trying to fast forward that other thing. I don't know if this showed up in the other one, but this is a blue, light baby blue, I guess you would call this. With silver snowflakes, I figured I'd put some white lights on behind. And just in case this one didn't get in there either, sparkly time! Sparkly, 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 sparkly as a backdrop. Wouldn't it be pretty? I got all 3 of these, 2 yards a piece. Actually, a little bit over since it was at the end of the row. It had like this much fabric. It had fabric left over. She just gave it to me. So like $25, I got all 3 of these. So I'm excited about that. What you doing, boo? And I ordered myself a shirt, and it came in the mail today. I didn't make these to sell them. I just made it for myself. Because who knows Lady Deborah 76 yet? So the front of it has Lady Deborah 76. I can't see if it's showing. I can't see. Okay. Lady Deborah 76 with some hearts. But, this is what I'm going to wear this today, I think. And on the back, here it goes. Deborah's. Okay, I can't see y'all. Deborah's Beauty Haven. Now, I'm assuming all this is in picture. Ain't that cute? With the eyelashes and the lipstick and then all the little things at the bottom. Let me roll it so I can see get to the things at the bottom. With the Snapchat tweet, I went and find the closest things I could find to resemble the actual websites and stuck it to the bottom. So, I'm surprised. Whenever I walk around and I'm supporting myself. So, I love it. And y'all, when y'all make it yourself and design it, it's only like $12 to $13 for yourself. Free shipping. I don't think I remember buying shipping. Might have had to pay shipping. when you set it up this for sale, it's like $21 or something like that. So I like design Boo Boo shirt. It's on its way. Autumn, of course. So you know you only pay $12-$13 for the shirts when you do them yourself. Go on teespring.com and make your own clothes or set them up to sale. I think I got a bunch of cute shirts for sale. I kind of wish I would have bought them myself for $12 before I posted them to sale. Because now even if I want one, I got to pay $21 for it. Damn it. But they're too cute. Too cute. I love it. What are you doing, son? You got, that's messing up my light flow.
What time are we gonna leave?
Well, I'm trying to put my face on now. I don't know what time. Daddy hasn't contacted me. Okay, and I'm running.
I have some bad news too. Yeah, you may notice a little something. A teacher went, like, I told her to hold it so I don't break it, and then the screen of it. And look what she did. She broke this piece right here. So.
He said, would you hold this watch for me during recess so I don't break it? So she grabbed it. And I don't know how she was holding it, but she was holding it like that. And when she did, she broke the little prong that actually holds it together when it clicks. So he was almost crying when he got in the car.
But now I have this.
So I went and got him this touchscreen cheap watch that none of us know how to fucking use. Oh, excuse my language. Get out of here, boy. You sweaty. You need to change clothes. Go wash.
Yeah.
I don't know why boys don't like to wash. I literally have to fuss at him every day to make him wash. But anyway. So I'm excited about that. I won't get dressed though because I'm going to be hot. But I am going to put my face on real quick. Nothing special like I said. But I just want to do it. So this will be like a get ready with me. I can't wait for I get this camera and show y'all to y'all, and then maybe show y'all how I do process all my stuff. Like, how do you think that I do my uploads now? I take the memory card out my camcorder, and I got this little thing here that is a USB. It's called Rocktech. Anyway, I put my memory card in here. And then I plug this up into my computer, and then I unload it from here. Because I could hook my camera to the computer, but then I got to worry about all this other shit downloading and updating. And probably wouldn't hurt to update it, ain't gonna lie. But I just don't got time for all that. So, and I use my Windows Movie Maker. And I upload it to that. And then I watch it to see if there's anything. And if I say something or see something, and I make a comment on it. I could do other stuff, I just don't. Add music and sometimes pictures before and after, whatever, just to do a little something. I could do more with the Movie Maker. I just don't. But every now and then I feel like being artistic, but sometimes I'm just too damn lazy and just want to get it. I want to get it saved as a YouTube file. It kind of condenses it a little bit. I done been experimenting with that, and then I want to get it uploading. So, all right. So enough of that. I want to experiment with this makeup brush, and it's cheap, so I might break the damn thing. Okay. So today the makeup I will use will be what am I using today? I used my Ordinary the other day when I got ready. So today, what have I not used in a while? Why is it so hard? I think I'll just go ahead and use this because everything else, I don't know. I'll just go ahead and use this. And primer, no, I didn't do it. I ain't doing the primer today. I'm just gonna do my overlay. I didn't wash my hair today. My showers go faster when I don't do that. They got a lot of hair and it is not hair. And it's still good for now. I usually have to wash it a couple times a week. I can't go a whole week without washing my hair. That flat piece is up here. Be oily as hell. Okay. How my eyebrows looking? Okay, anyway. So, Do I put it on here or do I put it on my face? I'll shake it. I don't know if it needs it, but I'm gonna shake it anyway. I'm just gonna put it on here. It's kind of. Alright, so. Squirt. Okay. Squirt, squirt. Let me go ahead and just pat it. Pat, 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 squirt. I don't know yet, y'all. I just don't know. I got to get my feel for this. I feel weird rubbing my face like a, I don't know, like I'm washing it. I said, not, if this don't work for me with the makeup, though, I can use this as a face scrubber with some, face soap or face scrub. I would do that. Because I kind of feel like I'm rubbing it away. Like, see, I couldn't get it into my nose. I feel like I'm going to break it. I couldn't get it into my nose. I'm not thinking I'm feeling this. Look, my hand already hurting. What the fuck? Holding it like that? Y'all, I don't think this is beating my beauty blender or I like it. I like the way it feels, but I don't think I'm going to use it for makeup. I seriously might just wash my face with it. I felt like it took all makeup off. And it really ain't on there good. It's not blended in good at all. I don't know if, come on. I don't know if y'all can see that. But it's not blended in good. What kind of face is that? Can I do that again? So, I think it's cute. And the idea of it's kind of pretty cool. But, I think I'm going to use this as a face scrubber with face cleaning stuff. I don't see it, peeps. My old reliable. I can't never find one I like as much as I like this. But since I don't want to mess it up right now, I'm going to go to this one. I don't like this one as much. And this is Real Technique. And it's made for foundation. But I don't like it as much as I like my no-name one. Because this one's too soft. I think it's too soft for foundation. I like it. It's like a damn regular blush or something to me. I like it to be a little bit more dense. So, let me see if I can get this fixed. And, I just got a little bit of glitter on my face. I don't know if that came from my hand. Or the stuff over there. But anyway. I'm gonna try to listen to what I really don't have no setting powder. I remember I'm gonna try to use this is not setting powder. This is just loose powder. Could it be used as setting powder? I just put it all over my face. I think that could be used as setting powder. I know Sarah told me try not make no faces. Pat it in. I'm going to try to listen, Sarah. I'm going to try to listen. All right, don't make no faces hard. Chew it. Okay. Damn it, I forgot to wet my booty bin. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Yeah. Don't make no face. Can you come wet my beauty blender? Oh, I made a face. I'm making another face. Too bad I ain't rubbed it in yet. Please hurry up. Take your time, son. Take your time. Come on. Wet this for real. Squeeze it. Hurry up. My stuff's on my face drying up. Okay. Yeah, so put my face on. I'm trying to beat this battery from dying because I haven't had it plugged up in a while. So you know when they just sit around, they die a little bit. So So I'm going, I guess I'm kind of wanting to use this. This lightens up around my eyes, though. This is kind of light. I can't use this, Sarah. I can't use this and rub it and pat it. No? Okay. Underlay, boy. I like it. Ooh, that makeup smells in there. I can't do this on my face, so that's weird. Mm. All right, hand to me. Ooh, you didn't squeeze all the water out of there. Look at all that water. Come on, boo-boo. Shut down. What's going on? Why ain't it shut? No, there's a can.
Mom, what car would you rather want? A Lamborghini or a Rolls Royce?
Near one.
Something wrong with you.
Pat, pat, pat. Pat, don't rub. Pat, don't rub. See, I got to remind myself because I was about to rub. Why does that look yellow? That looks yellow. Holy crap, that looks yellow. I feel like I need to rub that, Sarah. I feel like I need to rub that shit. Alright, let me see. Did I let it sit on my eye too long? Is that what happened? I'm patting away. Oh, Lord. I see all kind of creases and stuff where that makeup ain't doing right. I'm just gonna... Alright, now, I made faces putting it on, so I think I done messed that up. But, let's try this loose powder. Oh, look, it's like bright. I'm gonna use the same makeup brush. Oh, I thought I broke it. I'm making faces, Sarah. I can't help it. I made another face. I fail. Oh, see, I'm laughing. Stop laughing. This is, you know I said I got no setting powder? Yes, I do. Anyway, too late now. Alright, so this is translucent powder. Ooh, that's what I needed to do to make it come out them little holes. So I can't tell, Sarah. I don't know what it is about the day. I just can't tell if it's any different or not. But, I'm trying to put the rest on my face, though. Since our other videos, like, ended on me, I'm kind of lost right now. I'm like, did I show y'all my stuff? When I rewatch it, I'll have to see. I love this little powder, though. I love that brush that has no name. Alright, so, that's that. Oh, my God. So... You go, girl. Okay, so I feel like my hands still numb for holding that crap. What is up with that? Alright. I want to do my bronzer now. I'm struggling on what I want to use. I wonder what my bronzer looks when it dry. Oh, shit, I'm going to have to use a brush on that. But a dry beauty blender gives you a cut. Cut, cut, cut. Oh, Lord, I might not meant to do that. Oh, Lord, Jesus, ain't contour great day. Okay, so, dry beauty blender, put some bronzer on your face. Yes, yes, yes. else. Yes, sir. Right. Now I need something to, oh, this is just too soft. I don't think this will do me any good. I'm going to try it. Is it blending it out any? I can't tell. This thing's like so pretty and thick, but it's so soft we can't do nothing with it. See, it just mashes flat on your head. What you think? I don't want no hard makeup line because I decided to put bronzer there. Shit. I might have did that to myself though, in all honesty. So I'm going back here and use a soft ass brush. I'm trying to put some on my neck. Excuse me, that like came out of nowhere. It attacked me and stuff. Now, do I want blush? I don't know if I want any blush today. Let me see. What am I grabbing? Oh, my stomach just growled. I'm gonna do the same damn thing with the blush. It definitely damn puts the color on there for sure. Hello. Girl got a new way of doing it. Now, I'll just kind of blend that out a little bit. Oh, I can still see that bronzer. Alright, so. Highlight. I know I ain't put my eye stuff on yet, but I'll go ahead and stick that on my eyeshadow. Y'all see, I just put it in all kinds of order. I don't got no order. There's no order to my chaos. I just get it done. I can say, though, I didn't like this at first, but I really, really do like it now. Still want Jeffree Star's, though. I ain't got it yet. Because I've been ordering all kind of other stuff, but I want it. I want it, mister. Okay. Now, how's my nose carrying on? Okay, this is alright. Now, I won't wear, since I have this already up here, let me go back into the Jaclyn Hill palette. Oh, I wonder where my battery's on. Oh, what is that keeps getting on here? I'm getting mad. I got to figure out what's getting on here and how, because I put it in the box, but something's still getting on it. Upside down. At least it's on the bottom. So, today, the other day, I used that pretty color there, which was Little Lady. No, I used Sissy. Okay. What colors I want to use today? I'm going to wear that black shirt of mine. I stuff it. I'm good. So I'm gonna go in with my little base. I think I used Silk Cream last time, or either Beam. No, in light is what I used. I'm going to use that again. And I have enough powder and makeup on my eye to be considering it primed. I'm telling you, can see. That's Beam and it's white. How dark am I? Oh my Lord Jesus. Am I going to walk out there and have a mask on? Seriously? I went crazy with that bronzer. Don't do that. It's going to put too much bronzer on your face. I did not mean for that to happen. I feel like I'm going to look dark and I think it's cute until I see the rest of my body. Which I have a shirt on. Nobody can see the rest of my body. Now, what am I going to do now? I need. See, that's the thing. I never know what I want to wear. Oh, I said I wanted to wear that brown. But I'll be having black on. Do I want to be that dark? Why is this so hard? I wanted you so much. Shouldn't be this hard. I like the white though, even though it's don't supposed to be white on my dark face. crap. I think I'm gonna go ahead with this. What is this? Where's the paper? Jada. I think I used the wrong damn brush. I'm supposed to be having the smaller one, not the fat one. This is gonna put it all over my lid. It's gonna look like I'm going back to the 80s again. Oh my god. I need to get my other blending brush, but it's too late now. I should have blew it off to start with. Oh, Lord Jesus. I have no clue what look I'm going for. I just wanted to use these damn colors. So that's what I'm doing. A lot of people tap their brushes. I've been doing that shit, and I started tapping it, and before I knew it, my damn top was flying off, so I decided to blow it instead, which I actually blow more than I do the tapping anyway, but my damn top, not this one, but one of the other ones I use a lot, I was just would tap it, and the damn top just floop came right off. I was like, son bitch. I don't know how long this battery is going to last. I'm going to try to hurry up. I do have the other one charging, but it definitely won't be charged enough. Okay, I need me another shadow. I pull this one over. Where's my old reliable? Where you at? I'm about to cry. I can't find it. Oh, there you is. There you is. Okay, so. Green on top. I don't know why, because it's green and it's bright. Why would I want to do this? But I really do want to do this. I don't know why, but I really want to, what's the name of that color? This brown is so pretty. The 24/7, I want to, it's glittered though, I probably shouldn't do that. Okay, I'm going to use Diva. No. Enchanted. I don't really want to do that. I don't want to darken my corners. What do I want to do? How about I go ahead and put Pool Party on there? It's my party and I do it if I wanna. Where's my stuff at? This shouldn't be so hard. Keep all my stuff together, but when I go to look for the damn things, my fingers just do not touch them. I know I didn't move it, did I? Did I move it? Cause I know nobody likes to sit down and watch somebody plunder through that shit. But I can't find my little flat brushy madoodle thingy. This one works. No, the struggle's real. I hope ain't nothing on here, cause I just dug and found this little short thing. Oh Lord, I think some black stuff come off on it. Oh, I can't put that on my eye yet. I have my makeup thingy somewhere to where I can clean it, cause there's definitely some stuff coming off on that. I might edit this a little bit, y'all, so y'all don't have to see me plundering, because now I can't find my makeup brush, scrubby doodle thing. And I know I had it. I'm getting mad. This thing is making me mad. I'm gonna have to edit this. I ain't gonna be able to use this then. It's gonna put black on my eyelet, my eye, hey, yeah, it's making me looking dirty like I ain't washed. I'm mad. I can't find another flat brush. Homegirl about to start cussing and flipping out. Cause where's my damn thing? I just cleaned them motherfuckers. Yeah, I'm gonna have to edit this. I'm gonna use this against my better judgment. It's gonna mess my eye up, I can tell. And then I'm gonna curse and not upload this video. Pool party be stronger than the black. Cause I got a feeling you're not gonna be. I know y'all thinking them two colors are too close to same. Well, listen. I don't have a plan. I'm just doing it. I knew I wanted to use this color, but that other color was calling my name too for some reason. And so I'm gonna try something. I don't know what yet. But I'm trying something. So that's all I'm gonna do on that. And then I'm gonna do the other eye, and then I'm gonna blend the motherfuckers. And then do something else. And by that time, the time comes for me to do something else, I'll have something in mind, I'm obvious. Because right now I have no fucking clue. I didn't really mean to get this loud. I mean, damn. I mean, I'm going to Walmart. I ain't going to New York or Las Vegas. What the hell, man? I don't even know if we're going because he don't know what time he's getting off work. This today's Saturday and he had to work. Which is good because it's overtime. And he's got, you know, insurance and stuff now, so, it's a good thing because, need the fucking insurance. He needs it because he needs to go get his medicine, his blood pressure and stuff that he's not taking like he's supposed to. Because he can't afford them without insurance. Alright, so since these two pretty much same in the color tone, I'm just going to wrangle them together. Oh, that would have been. That lift my lid up. I can't use that hand no matter how hard I try. I can't use that hand. I'll go back and put a little bit more of this on in a minute. This is another 80s video. Good coloring. Jesus. But, okay, what I want to do now. What do I want to do now? I know I got clean up around the bottom of my eye a little bit. I think I'm gonna clean it up, but I'm also gonna, I still want some green to be done now. Now. I don't know why I want to wear it. I want to use brown for some reason. Ugh. What's wrong with me? I'm going to do it. If I mess it up, then I don't see no other color I want to use with it. So I'm going to try it. I'll tell you what color I use in just a second. Let's see what it looked like first. Tone that down a tad. I said I didn't want to go dark eye. I don't want to go dark eye. What I do? I go dark eye. But don't y'all love brown and teal? Brown and teal look good together. Now I just got to make it look good together. You know it's going to be a hot mess, but I'm going to work it out. I'm going to work this motherfucker out. Y'all, I'm cursing a lot today. I'm not in no bad mood. What's that about? Not a bad mood, but I'm cursing up something. Anyway, I'll tell y'all what color I use to do this. Y'all probably can guess it, though. If y'all have the palette, y'all probably know what color I used anyway. What color was that? That's the one I like to begin with, 24/7 has a little bit of glitter in it. Yo, I gotta clean this up for reals. But I likes. Need to do a little something with it. Don't know what yet. Try to soften this up a little bit to the top. Okay. What I'm going to do is I'm going to clean it up and make my eye look better. And I would do it on camera, but it's 34 minutes already, and God knows how long this is going to take me to fix this. But I'm going to leave the green. I'm going to put the green back in the center, and I'm going to straighten up around here, and then I'll be right back. Y'all know what I realized? Is I like that brown and blue tint so much that I think that's what I went for with my eyes. Because kind of, I could actually put that on there and it would match. But it's sparkling all by itself. It don't need nothing else now. I went ahead and did my eyebrows. Put my mascara on and cleaned up around my eyes. I think it looks better. I like it. Now, it's time for some lipstick. And I am on my last battery. I mean, my last line of my battery. So, I know this won't last long. But, I'm struggling. I don't know what color lipstick I want. I was trying to think about it before. I'm just going to throw this on. This is Sparkling Rich Ruby. Let's see. It's like, I bet it. It's like a little nude shimmy color. I need to order me some lip liners because I don't have none that I can use that would make sense with that. But I have an idea. I want to see how it'll look. I'm going to take some of this loose powder. And I'm going to put it on my lip. I think I need to wet it. Because I don't think it's going to stick to my brush. Or it might. Let's see. Just in case it falls on my chin. And I know this ain't a lip brush, but I don't use it because it's got so many frayed out ends that just poked me in my eye if I used it. So that's why I was going to use it for my lip. Okay, I got to get it. I can't stand it when it's in my Cupid's bow. My lip. I got some chapped lips. That darkened it up some and put a hint of course, my chapped lips. Let's see if you can tell. Alright, I tried to fix my eyes best I can. I did it good enough for me. Especially not letting it be so dark up underneath there. But, as in my cheeks. I feel like I see. Is that my eyelash, shadow? It confuses me every time I see that there. My hair is so flat, I can't do nothing with it. I'm going to have to put that bad boy back up, I think. But, I put a little bit of that loose mineral powder on my lip. I think it ended up showing my chapped lips even more. Oh my god, I can see it. How gross. Anyway, you get the idea of what I did, right? I spent way more time on my face than I planned on it. Planned on doing. But it was an experience. I like it. It's so thin. See, I didn't wash it, but it did get kind of wet. So the little bit of body that I had up there is gone. Now I just look like I'm in one of my other videos trying to do Halloween. So anyway, this is my look for today. Now, most likely, I will be pulling it up and putting it back in the clamp. And be wearing my shirt that I'm excited about. Oh, my God. Where's it at? Anyway. This glitter is getting everywhere off of my little, things that I bought to hang. Okay, where's my shirt at? Anyway, I'm gonna go. This is for almost 5 minutes now, so I'm looking at probably a 40-something video by the time I add it all together. But I'm excited. I figured out what camera I want now. I just have to get it, and I don't think it's gonna be this year. I want to do a layaway. Then I would have it by Christmas, but if I can't find nowhere that does layaway that actually has this camera in stock. My hair hasn't been brushed, y'all. So, it's getting on my nerves. So, it's going back up. And I just let it fall where it may. That's it. Yep, that's it. So, I'm going to get dressed. I'm just going to wash dishes and stuff till I hear from my husband. Find out whether he's coming home. Are we still going anywhere? And if not, then I got my face did anyway. I got to play in makeup today. So, I'm going to go. I enjoyed this, and y'all, it was a hot mess, but I think I saved it a little bit. I think I'm a little darker than I would like to be up in this area, but that's because I chose the biggest blending brush I could, and I didn't mean to. I had to find my little swishy cleaner so I can clean this. I'm so mad. Anyway, laters, my friends.